Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I've got my Eyescream beauty box unboxing for the month of November. I prepaid for this box, so I paid $72 for three boxes, which equals to $24. So next month will be my last box, and then I'll decide if I want to keep it or not. Okay, so inside the box, this is what I see. It comes with a card that gives you all the information, and this one's called November Friendsgiving instead of Thanksgiving. That is so cute. And then everything comes nicely packaged with these little peanuts. So I'm just gonna try to like make my way through. All right, so the first thing that I see is bubble wrapped, and it's by Delancey, and this is their cheek blusher. Okay, this is what it looks like. And then when you open it up, it had a little thing over it, and this is the color. On camera, it looks more, trying to decide, like a dark peach, but when I look at it, it looks like a regular peach, like a corally peach. Powder blush by Delancey Cosmetics, an affordable blush that is perfect to take with you on the go. Did you know that you can use blush for more than just your cheeks? Try adding a small amount of blush to your hairline and on your nose for a trendy look. And this is $10. Now, I guess I got the color 04. Let's like give it a little swatch. Ooh, it's really soft. Okay, that's really pigmented. That's pretty. I don't know if this suits my skin tone though. I don't tend to lean towards corally blushes or baby pink blushes. I'm more of like a mauve-y, dusty rose dark blush. I love dark blushes. Okay, next thing that I see is by Mirabella, and this is their face serum. All right, so unleash the power of retinol in your beauty routine. Retinol is one of, if not the most recommended product by dermatologists for anti-aging. It can help reduce wrinkles, hyperpigmentation, and even acne. We are including this serum with 0.5% retinol, which is perfect for anyone who has never used retinol. It can be drying on the skin, so if you have sensitive or dry skin, we recommend using moisturizer before bed and after application. If you are new to using retinol, use only 1 to 2 times per week at night and gradually increase usage. And this goes for $28. So she comes in a glass bottle. Not at all what I was picturing, because this is like so pretty. I thought the bottle was going to be like a plastic pump and with like this on it. Okay, that's a nice thing to get. So this is by Beauty Moon Cosmetics, and it's a, looks like a loose powdered pigment. So let's see. Yep, I was right. So loose duochrome pigment by Beauty Moon Cosmetics. This is a loose pigment that can be used as a highlight eyeshadow or an eyeshadow topper. It is great for use in the inner corners and to highlight your brow bone. It is shimmery but does not require any glue to hold in place. This is launching in our box exclusively, but will also be available on the Beauty Moon Cosmetics website. This goes for $8. I'm not going to open this because it's sealed and I don't want to make a mess, because I have very shaky hands, and when things are this small, I tend to drop them. So, and there's no like stopper I can see. Like there's no like stopper. So to pick this up with a brush, you have to be very careful. But that is an interesting product to get. I will give you that. I do love duochromes. They're like one of my favorite things to throw on my eye. Okay. Next thing I see is by ZC. And this is a color liquid eyeliner. It says Cherry Red Liquid Liner by ZC Cosmetics. Eyeliner can be a fun way to add a pop of color to any neutral eye look. Create sharp, defined lines with a precision tip. You can go thin and subtle, or you can create dramatic wing. And this color is in cherry red. So that's the tip. It looks, definitely looks like, I'm gonna shake it up before I cannot do a winged eyeliner to save my life. That, and I don't know how to do eyebrows. So if anybody out there knows how to do, or can show me how to do eyebrows for beginners, that would be great. And it is a very red. That is definitely a red. Now I can definitely see this being used during Christmas for like people who are extremely, what's the word I'm looking for? That are extremely good at using eyeliner. I can definitely see people using this for Christmas eye looks. Like I've seen people do like Christmas trees on their eyes, like really, really interesting and beautiful looks. However, I am not that talented in the makeup department as far as drawing things on my eyes go. So this is like, I can definitely see other people being excited for getting this in the box, but for me, I'm not excited. I don't use eyeliners. That totally dried down. So, wow. Okay. Why is this so cute? So, this is the Saints Angels Sinners Cosmetics and Eyescream Beauty. And this is their Friendsgiving palette. And it says, a true friend accepts you for who you are and helps you become who you want to be. And it's like these really cute bunnies. And they all have little angel wings. And they're wearing little, like, halos. Not halos, but like flower headbands. This is so cute. Let's read about it real quick. All right, the Friendsgiving palette by Saints Angels Sinners Cosmetics. Our collaboration palette with SAS is here, introducing the Friendsgiving palette. This palette features a versatile selection of 5 mesmerizing duochrome shadows. Yes. 1 lustrous shimmer shade and 6 richly pigmented mattes. This thoughtfully themed palette is perfect for celebrating togetherness and gratitude. Embrace the spirit of friendship and Thanksgiving. Tip, use a black base under the lighter duochromes to enhance their effect. And I got a black base, I believe, from Eyescream last month. So I can definitely use this, or use that with this. Okay, I love the pattern. Oh, I didn't say how much this palette goes for. This palette goes for $50. That's a lot of money, but duochromes are very expensive. Ooh. This is so cute. Look at these colors. They're so pretty. And I love the little hearts in the background. I'm gonna have to swatch a few of these. I'm gonna swatch that golden, which is I want to do the green, so this green. My fingers are so dry, it's not picking up. Like, see the lines in my fingertips? They're so dry. I want to swatch the cranberry. This one. Which else? Which one? Purple. Let's do the purple. Wow, those are so pretty. Very intense. This like dirty gold almost is so intense. And this is the cranberry, which in the light kind of has like a shift to it. Wow. And there's still like that's a lot. So the only two that I didn't swatch is this color, which definitely looks like a duochrome, and then this color up here for the shimmers. I know I didn't swatch any of the mattes. I normally don't. I just get so excited over. Yes. Okay. So there's the duochrome. How many duochromes did it say? 5 mesmerizing duochrome shadows? This is the only one that looks like duochrome to me. The other ones, maybe because of the light in here, I can't tell. And that's those two that I just swatched. None of these look like duochrome except for this one. It goes from peach to like a gold flip. So pretty. Maybe this one? I don't know. I don't know. But this palette is gorgeous. Wow. Okay. So that is it for this unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you did. And then if you want to subscribe and be a part of the clan, little Boo and I, you can't see him. Little Boo and I would be so thankful. And I will see you all in the next one. I hope you have a wonderful night. Bye.